Leash K9 Training in Athens, Georgia, and I'm here with Otis. He is a 5 to 6 year old American Bulldog pit mix, and he is starting his 2 week board and train program today. Biggest complaint from mom is that he's a big leash puller. He gets a lot of momentum and he needs to drag her down the street. As you can see there, he really leans into it, lots of pulling. He likes to chase cars, particularly trucks, Jeeps, and UPS trucks. So that's something we want to work on. And he's inconsistent under distraction. Mom said he loves people. There's nobody he doesn't like, and he is easily distracted by people. He has had some training at a pet store, some group training. So let's see what this guy knows so far. Otis, come. Good boy. Come. Come. Otis, come. Otis, come. Come. Good boy, come. Otis, come. Okay. Otis, sit. Definitely pulling on that leash quite a bit. So over the next 2 weeks, we're gonna be working on all that obedience, getting it down solid, on and off leash through distraction. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see his progress. Thanks.